I become ruler of this world, and my first decree is to ban all cock and ball torture. No. How will my wife pleasure me now? Impossible! Yes. Men, boys, femboys alike, we are tired of having our balls and cocks handled like toys. My cock and balls are now useless thanks to my ex-wife Sharon and her carelessness. I could never wish such a fate on another human being, much less someone's cock. Cock and ball torture is stopping this world from reaching its true potential. Instead of creating an invention or curing disease, people would rather stay home for such a subpar experience. And that is why I have become emperor, to rid this world of such a disgrace. If I am notified of any CBT, they will immediately be executed, which is way hotter than CBT.